Keep your eye on number 22. Martin looking. Here's Clark. She fires. And it goes! She hit it! Wow! All things are possible when Caitlin Clark has the basketball. Like that. Iowa 86, Indiana 85 at the buzzer. Holy smokes.
Screen, another screen. Moore McNeil trying to get around, runs into Sonato, and just look at that. Off balance, going to the right. Doesn't matter if everyone knows whose hands it's supposed to be in. Magic happens when magic happens, and we've seen it a lot with Caitlin Clark.
And a legendary career adds another page in the legend.
1.5 seconds left. How did you get open, first of all?
That's a play we work on every single day in practice. And to be honest, our first look was to get a layup at the rim because we knew they had to make the call. But you gotta, I kept the ball, got to go up. But honestly, I make that in practice. So when we're in the huddle, that's what I was envisioning. You know, we never stop believing. That's what our group's about. So, you know, that was every single person. It doesn't come down to just that play. I'm glad I could step up, though.
When that leaves your fingertips, what's going through your head?
You know, honestly, I thought it was money. So when I saw it go through the rim, I was excited. But, you know, when I'm in here working by myself, those are the situations you put yourself in. And to be able to do it for this team on senior day against the number two team in the country, you know, it meant a lot. So it's for our seniors more than anything.
That is for your seniors. Monica, a terrific game, battling her butt off in the post.
Yeah.
Warnock also battling. How did your seniors step up?
Yeah, I think, you know, they challenged Monica. Mackenzie Holmes is a terrific player. But, you know, the way Monica responded throughout the game and made some huge shots for us was pretty incredible.
Thank you, Caitlin.
Solid.
So Holly Rowe goes, Caitlin, what did you think when it left your hand? She goes, honestly, I thought it was money.